very sad story there. But the Amansie West Police have arrested one suspect in the alleged beating to death of a 32-year-old minor at Manso Asamang in the Ashanti region. NS Kwabna Opoku was allegedly assaulted by his colleague. Miners accused him of stealing gold worth 150 cedis. The police say they are close to picking up other suspects in the case. Now, Jima has been following the story and filed this report.
Wife of the deceased, Ama Awandanga, sits in the midst of other tenants of the house in which she lived with her deceased husband, Ernest Kwabnapuku. With their two-month-old daughter on her lap, she mourns her deceased husband. According to eyewitnesses, the deceased is suspected to have taken gold valued at 150 cedis from the mining site. A video in circulation shows many of the mine workers looking on as two people are physically assaulted. The two are stripped naked and beaten with flexible pipes. It is alleged the two were assaulted on the orders of the owner of Napoleon Community Mining, whose name is given as Aya. Wife of the deceased, Ama Awandaga, says her pleas for them to let her husband go didn't yield any positive results.
I was told by my people that my husband was being lynched. My husband was beaten till his manhood was swollen. The manager was rather laughing at us and alleging that my husband has stolen his gold. My husband has never stolen gold. He is an honest man. Upon all his pleas, he was beaten to death.
Ernest Kwabna Opoku died at the St. Michael's Hospital at Agroyesun, while the other victim is receiving treatment at the hospital. Ernest is described as witty, hence nicknamed Lowen. Ama strongly refutes the claim her husband stole from the site. Family of the deceased and owner of mining site, Aya, were invited to assist investigations by the Central Police Station in Kumasi. One suspect, yet to be named, has been arrested. Brother of the deceased, Daniel Quarten, is hopeful the family will be served justice. We do not entertain thievery in our family. We are very sad that people will use such an excuse to lynch him. He has worked with them for a long time. Why is he now stealing from them? We will leave everything in the hands of the police. For Joy News, Nana Ojima, Kumasi.